flood stage just a few weeks ago. The water was a lot higher last weekend. Those winter steelhead are just the hardest, really hard fish to catch. You know, it's a lot of time, a lot of effort, a lot of casts. You know, you just gotta keep pushing forward, because once you hook one, you're hooked. I mean, you just wanna keep going and going and going. But it's like all the fishermen say, you know, the hardest fish to catch, and it's true. I mean, I've been steelhead fishing for, man, 19, 20 years. Now, I've been one of the lucky ones to catch a lot of steelhead, but it's just a tough fish. But you know, we're not there again today because we had such a good day last time. We thought we'd give another shot, and sure enough, we hooked two. We got one native and one hatchery. Still brought a fish home. Could have been a lot worse. They got stumped. But you know, getting out there in the outdoors is great. I mean, even if I didn't catch anything, still, you know, like I said, you got to put your work in for them fish. And once you put all your work in for those fish, you'll eventually catch one. Six casts in the morning, and we're still head on. Nothing like starting the day out right.
Down, one in the bag. Let's tag it out.